Starting next week across the Wiregrass and the country, high school students will celebrate Red Ribbon Week, a week where parents and substance abuse centers go to talk to students and children about the dangers of drug abuse. During Dothan's commission meeting today, they proclaimed next week to be Red Ribbon Week and even recognized an organization that works year-round around the area to equip the younger generation with the knowledge, skills, and resources needed to make positive choices and the pitfalls of substance abuse.
There's power in prevention, and I believe that 334 Prevention Project, along with without 334 and the efforts made by those prior to me being there, and the other many agencies that work in prevention in our city, our Dothan would look quite a bit different.
At the end of the proclamation, a student handed each commissioner a small red ribbon, which wearing it is a sign to be drug free.